back to Senator O Chen with your hosts, Marvelous Mark
and Courageous Carlos. So, Mark, what have you been up to?
Well,
do you mind? I'm having a private wall moment.
Not much. So, I hear lately the Freedom Children Group has given students compliments around the school.
Yes.
You're a part of
that. Yeah, I am. The executive. Well, first of all, if you haven't noticed, we are on the balcony. Our studio is in renovation. But going back to the Freedom Children compliments, if you haven't noticed that there are compliments on your lockers, we're spreading freedom to act, and we're acknowledging random acts of kindness to people. So if you haven't done it yet, please spread kindness.
Yes,
to everyone, your friends, your family, your even your enemies. Just spread them.
But if you have enemies, you're completely against what we want.
I mean, from the Bible, love your enemies.
Have no enemies. Only have friends.
Right. All said.
Yeah.
All right, student council elections.
Woohoo!
Woo-hoo.
Get in that electing spirit and choose.
Are you ready to vote? Because get ready.
We're ready to vote, aren't we, Carlos?
Yeah.
Well, actually, we're in grade 12, so our voting is a little different.
Yeah. Do you know who is voting for, like, who is going to be on the student council next year?
Next year?
Yeah.
Well, we didn't go to the elections this year because we're in grade 12, so I wouldn't know. Sorry.
Well, there's nominations for class president, president, student rep, and other positions, so get ready to vote.
Yeah, get ready.
So now it's time for your daily horoscope of the day. So first we got Aries. You have been one place too long and need to make your escape. The only danger that in your haste to get away, you may go off in a direction that is not all suitable. Buy your time a few more days.
Whoa, that's very spooky.
Alright, next we got Cancer. Don't sell your services too cheap. Just because someone may be short of cash does not mean you should lower your prices for them. A job worth is doing a job worth getting paid the going rate for, and your rates should always be high. So,
yeah, don't cheap out on yourself.
Just set your expectations a little higher.
Yeah. Don't be cheating on your.
Next we got Sagittarius. You feel there is nothing you cannot do. You feel that nothing is too much for you. That could be true, but with Mars, aka Aries, moving through your opposite sign, you must take into account of what other people want to. If not, you'll create enemies.
Okay, that was
nice. I guess today is a day where you just have to
just be cautious.
Okay, last thing about Aquarius. You can quite easily turn a setback into something more positive simply by asking other people to help you out. What looks like a disaster to you may look quite different to them. So ask them what they see and act on, and they will tell you. So
yeah, just be more open.
Yeah.
Like, I just. And that is all for horoscopes. Tune in next time for more.